Seven Marines from the Metro just survived one of the deadliest places on the planet for U.S. troops.
Tonight, they're home. And KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford was there as they arrived at Epley this weekend.
Your Marines have been gone for 7 months.
Sometimes words aren't enough.
No, you just can't get to them fast enough.
Some moments just need an embrace or a simple handshake.
You're coming home safe. So welcome back.
We're welcoming home Staff Sergeant Bonstetter. My son.
Lori Vonstetter says it's the little things she's missed.
His voice and his smile, I guess. He has a great smile.
A son, a husband, and a big brother finally back from Afghanistan.
It feels really good. He's my protector, so you know.
Saturday afternoon, 7 protectors, 7 Marines, all home safely.
Marines, this is the most important part, is coming home, talking to your family members.
And when those family members are so young.
Harder. You have to keep a stable environment for them, and they still wonder where Daddy is and what he's doing.
Sergeant Warren Miller has served overseas before.
It gets a little easier, but it's never easy.
I think Haley understands Wallace. He just knows that Daddy was gone, and now he's home.
Home as a hero to their country.
Families, we can't do this without you.
And to the ones who love them most.
I kept saying earlier today that I had a grin from ear to ear and I couldn't make it go away. And it's still there.
That was Amanda Crawford reporting. Great stories every time the Marines come home.
Absolutely.